Yes, hello there, this is Milagetta or Amarantha 616, and I'm here to show you how to Gauranga a group of Hare Krishnas, or Hare Krishnas, without the use of a vehicle. You can machine gun them down. You just have to find a line and gun them instead of run them down. So I can hear a group, so I'm just going to find them. This can be quite a difficult challenge to do, as the lines can get higgledy-piggledy, need a perfect line to do it, but you can achieve it. If I can line up there we go, and go! Gouranga! And of course you get the cops. And yeah, that's how you Gouranga Krishnas without the use of a vehicle. The strip club in this case. And there's a couple other tricks you can do with the Krishnas, which I shall show you. Well, in a bit, right now, actually. Alright, time to find some Krishnas, and I'll show you the other trick that you can do with them. Let's see where they are. Oh, I can hear them. Not a lot of people are going to know this. Everyone knows the Gouranga thing. Does anybody know about this? Come on. Come on. There we go. Sometimes they follow you. They're like a gang of Krishnas after you. That's about it, really. They follow you wherever you go. You can be a bit of a Pied Piper if you wish. Just a gang of Krishnas just follow you around. And yeah. They don't do anything. They don't shoot people when you shoot. They don't really interact with them. They just don't really do anything. Hello, Krishnas. That's that trick anyway. Also, getting in a car can scare off. Not initially, and not if you drive slowly, but it can. So there they are, running around. Not scared, they're following me still. Well, that one is. Oh well, they're scared. See, sometimes you can scare them, sometimes they don't get scared. But then I do that and then they get scared. Sometimes they'll all not get scared. Sometimes they all will get scared all at the same time. They can't get on the train, as you can see. And then they get scared. Poor guys. Guns will scare them. Punching, however, causes no fear. See, they punch back. Fist fight going. No one's gonna die. Still loyal. And of course shooting scares them when they're not loyal to you. Like anybody else. Of course you can punch them when they're not loyal. It won't scare them. Fight back. If you get too close to their leader, they'll end up being loyal to you. You can, of course, lead them to their deaths, but you'll die too. Another way to Gouranga them is to get them to follow you, do your best to get them in a line, and just try and shoot them. Gouranga! Like that.
We've got a 1035 at North Park.
It's quite, still quite difficult. It's not guaranteed, but that's another way to do it. One can still get away. But yeah. That was what you can do with the Krishnas. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. And I'm not sure if you can do this with the Elvises in GTA 2, but I will have a look. But yeah, end of the video. Bye bye. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And until the next one.